All right, Jonathan Galloway, you guys get the win over Life Pacific tonight, a Division III opponent. What's a concentration coming into these games that are against an unmatched team?
We were just supposed to treat it like every other game. We respect our opponent, and we came in here and took care of business.
Pre-game words, though, from coach. What does the team want to execute as a whole?
Always execute on defense, you know, talk, be in the stance, rebound, and on offense, just take care of the ball, move it, share it, and we did that tonight.
I hear coach saying, be aggressive in the paint. For you, 11 points, 14 rebounds. Evaluate your personal performance.
Personally, I mean, I could have did it more, but, you know, 11 and 14 is okay, I guess. So, I mean, that was cool.
You'll take it?
I'll take it, yeah, I'll take it.
All right, backtracking the talk over the weekend, you guys got that one-point road victory over Texas A&M. Just describe the atmosphere that you guys experienced there and how you can leverage that momentum in the games going down the stretch.
It was a crazy atmosphere, you know, going in there and winning at a big SEC school was big for us. You know, we all just came together, did what we had to do to win. You know, we were down at halftime. We believed in ourselves, walking into that gym and walking out of the locker room at halftime, and we were able to come out on top.
How do you think that's going to serve you guys well, though, having that confidence, knowing you can beat those bigger teams later in the season?
I mean, we believe we can beat anyone on our schedule this year. You know, like I said, we knew they were good and we respected them, but we still believe in ourselves to come out with the win. And just looking forward to every single game. We know every game is winnable.
Yeah, well, looking down the road, now you guys are out on the road to Santa Clara. 20 turnovers tonight, uncharacteristic of your team. How do you clean that up before the road trip?
I mean, yeah, this is very uncharacteristic. We just got to pass and catch, just be in our right spots, spacing spots, and we just got to execute. We can't be nervous or just make bad plays. Just got to execute.
All right, well, 3-0, still undefeated on the season. Thank you.
Thank you.